smelling sweet.
Living on a farm sure is easy when you got all your cousins to hire. Since the success of my first documentary, I made boot go bucks, as they say in the north. I got some sponsorships like this here Jolt Cola. All the sugar and twice the caffeine. Gets your heart racing a bit. And a nice shoe brand contacted me. These are called Crocodilies, but I like to call them alligators, because I mean, what's the difference really? With all the money I made, I ran out quickly, so I was like, why not make a documentary too? They do that. Like Planet Earth, there's a few of those. Anyway, with my money, I was able to get a new car. I'll show you guys that right now. This is my new car. It's real fuel efficient because it's a hybrid, diesel and gasoline. That's right. It gets about 4. I really like it. The guy that was selling it, he's like, it was owned by this guy, Michael Jackson. I never heard about him, but I assume he's a really good farmer. It's a good piece of equipment. I use it a lot on my farm to keep all my grass that I still do farm. I like to get out there every once in a while, show the new boys how it's done, show them how good I am at farming still. Anyways, let's go check on the workers.
Howdy there, my name is Cousin John. I was recently employed by my cousin. He owns the place. I work right here on these fields right here. Y'all don't have much kind of equipment and stuff, so all y'all really have to do is we got this handy dandy little grass trimmer right here. It doesn't really work very well. The better alternative is just to bite it with your mouth. But that one takes a while too, so. He's really kind of mean to us.
Hey, ever since we got money from the documentary, I know my cow herder was not doing very good. So I got a new one. It's kind of a government experiment, a little top secret. It's a hybrid dog. I like to call it No Whiskers, because it's a lot like my last dog, Whiskers, except he has no whiskers. I've never seen that one before in my entire life. I think they're multiplying. Have you ever seen the movie Jurassic Park? You know how the dinosaurs are able to change their gender to reproduce? I saw it yesterday. It's a lot like that, except with itself, I think, maybe. I don't know. How you doing, No Whiskers? We gotta keep it in the cage because they can bite you. And one of my cousins got bit and his hand fell off. So we are watching out for that right now. Let's go check on something else.
Howdy there, my name's Cousin Jim. Ever since the death of Whiskers, I've been tending the cows here, as y'all can see. Well, They were cows up here, but I guess that's why Jim Jon John Sr. hired me. They're as good as Whiskers. I think I forgot to close the gate again. Yeah. But hey, y'all, if y'all ever see the cows, they're about yay high, about yay wide. Oh, sorry. Ever since the attack of that dog up there, I always forget I don't have no arm. See, it's all no exist. So, yeah, I think I might put up an ad on Craigslist, trying to figure out where these cows are. But remember, about yay tall, about yay wide. If you see them, don't approach them. They're freers. I about nearly lost my other arm with them. Yeah, cows, right? Milk them.
This is a memoriam of my son. I constructed with my money that I got from the documentary. As you can see, it's his favorite colors. Pastel white and eggshell white. He loved white colors and shades of white because I don't know why. I like to come out here once a day, spritz a little bit of Jolt on the spray because, well, you know, maybe the caffeine will jump start his heart. Bring it back to me. I miss you, son. I miss you so much. His mother, she left me. She said the documentary was changing me. I'm all alone now. I got my cousins, but they just work the fields. They don't ever talk to me. They don't ever ask me how I'm doing. Anyway, let's move on to the next area of business.
Howdy, y'all. My name's Cousin Jon John. I was recently hired by my cousin to take care of his pop, but he's not like a big pop farmer. All he's got is just this little guy right here. But it's not like a bad pop or anything. It's a nice little guy. It's pretty nice. But, I don't know why he has me take care of it. He tells me to stand by it 24/7, not to tell anyone what I do. I'm not really supposed to go into town anymore. He said my life is in danger. One time a cop drove by on these roads behind me, and he told me to die for the bushes. I don't really know why, but none of the other cubs know I work here. It's really kind of top secret. All for this paw, but I don't really know why he tells me not to touch it, not to look at it, not to smell it. But it's a dangerous job, and I got a lot of respect for my cuz for making me the guard of whatever this guy is, some paw or something. Yeah, if this is supposed to be top secret, I don't even know why he has me guarding it. In case you hadn't noticed, I ain't got no arms. If someone wants this, they're just gonna take it, because I ain't supposed to holler. If I holler, it draws attention to it. No one's supposed to know about this pot right here. Actually, on second thought, why don't y'all follow me? Just forget everything we just heard about that. If y'all look right here at this pile right here. Every day, after a hard day's work, I like to come here. Where my son, Jim Jon John Sr, was buried. I still miss him, and he's the only one I can talk to while he still listens. He can't talk back though, cause he's dead. I know someday he's gonna come back, tell me what a good father I am. I just know that the sunflower is gonna pop up. It's gonna pop up, be a sunflower right where he was buried. So every day I come here and I hope my tears
will create the sunflower. Because I know that sunflower made up a good paw. You know, Father's Day, just a couple days ago. I can't. Just end the documentary. Just end it.
I pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about half-past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, no was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide.